What's up, everybody? Welcome to LiveCaseBreak.com. We got a quick UFC knockout box for Greg. Right after this, we got a 9-box rookie and prospect group break. He's got the baby with him, so he's hoping for some baby mojo here. We didn't really busted a little bit of UFC at the National. We didn't have too much luck. So the National was not good. It's good for UFC knockout mojo. Good luck, man. The National next year is in Cleveland. Alright, first pack, you've got Akiyama Green, Jones, Magalhaes, Fitch, and a Benson Henderson auto at a 155. Benson Henderson auto at a 155. So you gotta make it a tiny URL for it to stick. Bigfoot out of 88. Base, and your hit is Rothwell Auto out of 399. Atlantic City, nice. That'll be real close to me. Good stuff. Guadagno, auto relic, and a Kung Lee out of 88. So three autos on the way. Okay, you got a Rothwell out of 188. Base, and Anthony Pettis relic out of 188. So there's one of your relics. Yoki, gold out of 188, base, and ultimate knockouts, Lozon and McCall, relic out of 188. Last three boxes, good luck. Hopefully there's something nice in here. Your last auto is Cowboy Cerrone, and you get a gold 88 for my Cowboy Cerrone out of 180. Let's hope you got a nice triple threads in here. One of your last two packs. Rashad Evans out of 188 gold. Maynard Boch and Marquardt. Relic is Mighty Mouse out of 188. Alright, buddy, I'm hoping you got a real nice triple threads in here to close out your box. Okay, gold Benson Henderson out of 188. GSP, Rua, Philippou, and you got red. I'm not sure if it's a ruby or not. Looks like a dual. Hopefully it's a ruby. Not a ruby. You got Thompson and Melendez. 12 out of 50 dual relic. Josh Thompson and Gilbert Melendez. 12 out of 50. Womp, womp. That was a pretty bad box. That was one of the worst ones I've seen, actually. Sorry, Greg. Alright, guys, it is rookie prospect time. I'm going to have the random set up in just a minute. Just going to move these UFC cards off on the side.